Hello puzzle lovers, I'm hoping you're doing amazing and everything's looking up for you. I'm hoping you're having a great day. If you're not, it's okay. Like, we all have them. I had them this week, so I completely understand. So, today, well this week I should say, I tried doing a trailer for it but it didn't exactly work. So what I've done. What I've done is this whole week, the last week of Halloween, last week of October, we are doing a Halloween special week, which I'm really excited to do, honestly. So, yeah, wish me luck. The first puzzle I've done already, the other ones I'm still waiting to get, but hopefully they'll be here in time. Fingers crossed. So, this is going to be really fun. So, the first one, it's not as fun as the other ones. I was hoping it would come up on film, but it didn't. But basically what it does, it glows in the dark. Once you finish it and you give it enough light, it looks so spooky and so cool. And I wish it would come up on camera, but it didn't. And I feel so bad, and I'm like, no, it could have come up on camera, but it didn't. Anyway, so what we have is, the first one is... 500 piece haunted house puzzle. Hopefully you can see that. Okay, hopefully you can see it. It looks really cool. It was really awesome to do. Like, really awesome. I think I started with the lights first and then all that. The pieces, kind of doing a little bit of review. I've had this puzzle since I was about 8 years old. And that was back in 2008. It is currently October 2021. And it's the first time I think I've actually ever done it. I loved it. It was so good. I pretty much got it done in a full day. Even though it was sitting on my bedroom floor for like a couple of days because I had problems with my SD card. But I really loved it. The pieces are really nice. And they're good. Like, they are a bit wearing with age, which is fine. But I think I'm going to keep this one. Like, it's a really awesome one. I guess, yeah, I love it. I think it's like every puzzle I do, like, I love it. So, I hope you enjoy the time lapse. Like and subscribe if you want. I'm not going to force you to. You don't have to. I do just want to say a big thank you. A big, big thank you to some... You guys, like... You guys are so amazing. And you're so helpful. And you're so... I just want to thank you all so much because there have been some amazing people out there who, honestly, the comments and the likes or giving us views, sometimes they just make my day. And especially some of the really lovely comments I've been getting on some of the videos, I really appreciate it and it just makes my day just that whole lot better. So I thank you so much. It makes what I do a little bit worth it and it's something I love. So, I hope you enjoy this time lapse, and yeah, just enjoy, alright? I'll see you in a minute.